Hi everyone, this is Seema Jalgar, your social science teacher, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we'll learn about the struggles for gender equality and also trace the changes that have happened in the recent years. Now, when genders are associated with a particular role, we start associating them with a kind of occupation, like women are associated to be nurturers, and that is why most people want them to be teachers and nurses or something that can be safe for them as women. Whereas men are portrayed to be breadwinners and hardworking people or rational beings, and that is why they choose professions like pilots or going into the army and so forth. So breaking this stereotype is not easy, because there have been years and years of conditioning that has gone into the society. But there are a few women who have broken these stereotypes. So let us take the example of one such woman, that is Kiran Mazumdar Shaw. Kiran was born in Bangalore and her father was a brewer. So from a very young age, she was a determined young woman. She wanted to pursue an education into brewery. She went to Australia, she got her degree, and at a young age of 25, she established the Biocon industry in India, in Bengaluru, in 1978. Biocon Industry is a multinational company that caters to around 120 countries today. So they create these, it's a biopharmaceutical company which caters to the medical needs of 120 countries today, right? So she is one woman who has broken the stereotypes of the society. There are many such women like Indra Nooyi. She is the CEO of PepsiCo. There is Kiran Bedi, who was a woman police officer. Nobody could actually imagine a woman to be in such a high post. There are so many other women. There is Sunita Williams, there is Kalpana Chawla, and all these women have broken stereotypes. There are women today in India and all over the world who are winning trophies for their countries in sports, in athletics. They are going to space, they are going on the moon, and so forth. There you can see even women are driving auto rickshaws, they are driving trains. So women are not associated with a particular profession today. So that is what I wanted to convey through this video, that there is a need to break through these stereotypes, but it is going to be a long struggle. I'll be forwarding you a few videos which are very inspirational and very motivational about such inspiring women. Please do check. Thank you for watching this video. Take care of yourselves. Bye bye.